What's up, guys? It's Shadowblade in an undisclosed location. I have a robot behind me. So I've been putting off the 100 BMX vlog because I wanted to do something special. What more special than to have a Flatland legend? Mr. Tyler the Wizard Gilliard. What's the first trick that comes to mind? Jeez! First thing that comes to his mind, right there. So, I've been trying to get a big gathering, and it hasn't worked. Tyler's like, yo, I'm gonna pick you up, and we're gonna ride. I'm like, okay. Bmx Vlog 100, let's get it. Yes. So, Tyler is one of the, like, top five Flatland riders. You know, the entire galaxy. No. He's, like, top five in the U.S. And, yeah. I figured, you know what? This would be an awesome for the 100th BMX vlog. I'm sure a lot of you haven't seen Flatland, and we're just gonna film a bunch of stuff. Makes no sense. So, yeah, here we go. Can watch this all night. This is what it's like to have your own tenting shop and then just ride afterwards. Just move everything out of the way and have fun.
Yeah. You!
This is like what, second try?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Okay.
Boom.
Nothing I do matters compared to him. Y'all don't even want to see me when he's in this video. I'm nothing. Count! Was that like a 270? He said I should film this one. All right, now I'm gonna get some hops because I'm pro getting up like 10 feet in the air, so. So how long did you rode Flatland?
I started April
29, 2004.
2004? Yeah, 14.
How long have you been pro?
I think I first really, really officially entered pro at Texas Toast 2012.
How many countries has BMX taken you to?
Okay. Canada, Trinidad, Mexico briefly, so I was in Mexico, I'm going across the board. So, Germany, France, and then all the flights going to and from, so Italy, Switzerland, Iceland, Japan, China. I don't know if Hong Kong counts as a country, but Hong Kong.
Yeah, we'll count it.
Saudi Arabia.
How many professional contests have you got first in?
None.
What, none?
No, not pro. Like, amateur, I won a lot, yeah. But yeah, pros in the ball game. I've got second.
So, Flatland may be in the Olympics in 2024, and you're hoping to get in there.
Yeah, absolutely.
What do you think the odds are?
I mean, that depends if it gets finalized, and then if I don't get injured. Yeah, if I don't get injured and I actually, like, you know, keep training and everything, I think it's a really good chance that I would get on Team USA if I can follow all the rules.
And then you can get me, you know, a ticket in to see it live, right?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know how it works for sure.
Tyler has his own tent company, Tent by Tyler.
Yeah.
Should, you know, come check it out. It starts at $150. Get in here. What's up, guys? I'm sorry this video was so jumbled, like a lot of them have been lately. It's just, I do a lot of riding myself instead of filming now because I want to ride. And so yeah, we do a lot of stuff off camera, but we did it. We made it through 100 BMX vlogs. We didn't top out at like 5, like the game series and different things we do. So I hope you enjoyed this one. I thought Tyler's riding would really make it special enough. But yeah, thank you so much for watching and for getting us to this point. Don't forget to like, sub, and comment what you want to see more of, and peace.